Yeah, my father was not in the room and my mother tried to pull me up from the floor, but she didn't make it since I didn't want her to. And then she wanted to pick it up from the floor, but that made her stumble because she was too fucked up. Yeah, and then she fell with it to the floor and then the screaming started. Yeah, so I don't know if she halfway fell on it or whatever. I just heard there was some kind of massive bang. My father also came back. There was a lot of whining going on. My mother was slurring, my father was screaming, and me too was crying because I was scared. Yeah, and they went straight to the hospital with it. And I don't know what it was, but the child kept puking, screaming, crying all night long. My father was completely worried. Okay, so my father, well, my father, so as long as it was just me, I was kind of his princess. If he was there, that is. My father is a diplomat, was on the road a lot. But when he was here, then he spent a lot of time with me. Yeah, and then I found out later that my mother had told him it was all my fault. She had said to him that I had thrown that child to the floor. Yeah, and I thought this was simply mean because I was trying to explain to him the whole time. So I kept telling him it wasn't me, but he just didn't believe me. Yeah, then the big day came up and they had to go to the hospital. Yeah, and then it came home and all totally sweet and new and whatnot, and